Okay, this is another rare one. I know you get tired of me hearing me say this, but this is the Grundig 11 RR 1140 SL. It's their biggest cassette player, boombox style unit. It's pretty amazing. It's very heavy. Very, very heavy, actually. Amazing sound quality. Gonna give you a quick run through. The deck is not working, but you know, I might get it fixed. We'll see. All right. So let's see. So just turn it on to power. So it is on right now. The controls are up top here. That is on AM. So I'll give you a little sense of some channels.
Five or any time on our website, cbc.ca.
Train warranties starting at 25.9.
It obviously has a sensitive tuner. It's got a million bands. I don't understand how bands work with shortwave and that kind of thing. Let's jump to FM.
Animal rights or vegan people could just, you know, share the message.
The lights, of course.
Plus tard cette année, le marché.
Estamos trabajando intensamente.
RV or online at O'ConnorRV.com.
Radio, obviously. The other thing I'll jump to is the line-in. It's a line-in feature. It's got a 5-pin DIN on the back. I'll run you around back quickly to have a look at that. Right there. Back is pretty naked other than that. And battery compartment, of course. And we got a little Bismarck key that doesn't really suit the situation, but you know, I still like it.
Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt.
Get a sense of it. Alright. Grundig, 1140.
I whispered in the air, come
SL. Radio recorder. Beautiful unit. Thank you.